Hey everyone, Beta64 here, back with more Super Mario Sunshine. And I did, in case you know, you're coming back from before, I did take a while, about a week, break. I guess technically you could call it a break, seeing as my computer broke because I slammed a monitor into it. That was fun. That was great. But we're back, it's all fine, and we're gonna head to, I believe, if I can remember where the crap we were last time. I think we were at... I think it was Hotel Delfino. I think we completed Noki Bay. That's right, and we just finished Hotel Delfino. That was the hidden level. That was just so incredibly hard, it took me like half an hour to beat it. So yeah, that was a blast. But yeah, so I figured, you know, since it's been a week break, I could fill you in, you know, on what's going on around here. In fact, I actually took the time to write down on my phone, you know, just some things. So like a little list of things to talk about. I'm so prepared for this stream right now, it's crazy. Okay, I did not see what this level was called because I was too busy looking down at my phone. So I guess I'll just head in and see what in the world is going on. Now, it's funny. Getting the stream to work, ooh, this was a tough one. Because, oh my goodness, the audio just would not go through. It was just horrible. It was something to do with the cable I was using, and it just did not work. What does Yoshi need? Yoshi needs a pineapple. Oh boy. Of course, that's the one fruit they do not have. Of course. I mean, why would they have the fruit? Come on now. Now, if I remember correctly, there's something in the bathroom, isn't there? Yeah, this thing. Yeah. See, I remember what's going on. I remember. What do you got to say, lady? I get really creepy vibe from this weird painting, but you want to know what I find even creepier than that? Yes. Imagining how you got in here. Yeah, that is true. I kind of just walked right in. That's not great. Oh, did not expect that. Did I just get a oh, of course. This guy's gonna, without proper swim, see, this is why I need to get proper swimwear. That is a very important part of this game. So I gotta find another way in. See, I'm starting to remember what's going on. Starting to remember, but what was I talking about before this? Something about the audio. Yeah, anywho. So, I know the stream is a little bit earlier than it's supposed to be, but I'm kind of just working on trying to get this, because today was a little bit crazy, and it's definitely not going to be any less crazy. Right. What do you guys say, guy? Oh, hi there. My door's open, there's nothing to be suspicious of. How about a game of Jacks? Haha. Yeah, there's nothing suspicious about that at all. Okay, so, ooh, there's something up here. What you gotta say, mister?
All these ghosts cause such trouble. They're everywhere.
Why can't someone come along and suck them up with a vacuum? Luigi's Mansion reference. Luigi's Mansion reference. That is good. I do not remember that. Why are you looking at me like that? By the way, if you hear any noises, that is from some construction that's going on around here. I'm using a public facility in order to stream. Oh, I need Yoshi to eat that, don't I? I won't be able to get past here without Yoshi. I think. Let's just see. What we got here? Yeah, I won't be able to. Ooh, a blue coin. Yes, please. Please, yes. Give me a save and continue. Just keep walking around. Let's see what we got here. So I need to get back and get, oh, hello, ghost. Hey, Bonchobo? Bonchobo? I think that's how you say your name? Correct me if I'm wrong, as I usually am when it comes to names. So I need to go get a Yoshi. I gotta go back. Yes, this is an amazing game. I do agree with that. Okay, I gotta go back down. I gotta go find a pineapple to get a Yoshi, to get through the vents, to get into that room, so that way I can get what I need to get. This is what I get for not reading a walkthrough. See, every time I play a game, I always say, you know, I'll just play a walkthrough, you know? And that way I can know what to do. But every single time, I never do it. Never do it. Oh, sorry about that, lady. Did not know what bathroom this was. Okay, so where... Oh, I can walk up the stairs now. Okay, wait. There was the bathroom, and then there was the lady. Hey, Cathador, welcome. Okay, so I need to go through here, and then do something with this painting without stepping on the bed this time. There we go. Ooh, what you guys running from? Let me get some coins first before I go. Eek. How do you think you can trick me? I'm a professional ghost hunter. Still got him though. Worth it. So I gotta get this to be a boo. Hey, I did it. First try. Wow. I'm very proud of myself. Get out of the way, you boo. Okay, so I can get up here now. This is a nice bathroom. Is this like a bathroom or is this a... I don't know. Catherine, yes, this stream is early because I'm going to be helping out with project, one of my friend's projects at 2:30, so I needed to start this earlier, man, English, earlier than usual. I figured helping out a friend would be a little bit important, you know, maybe. What you guys say? Wait a minute, where did you come from? I'm calling for help. Yeah, that's the thing about this hotel. There's just, it's like you can go into anyone's room whenever you want. That's not right. I don't think that's good hotel design. Oh, dang, I didn't mean to go back. Wait, something over here. Oh, okay. Wait a minute, hold up, come on. Ooh, okay. Heard a boo. Dang, this hotel is weird. Ooh, coin! Hey now. Oh, see, I should know this by now. I should know there's booze around here. Okay, bathroom. Normal bathroom. Anything up here? No, so was this... What was the point of being in here? What was the point? There was no point. There's no point to any of this. Booze, there's so... Oh, was this just a blue coin room? Or maybe I'm supposed to go down here? I'm getting the hang of this game. Again. Be gone, boo. Oh, dang, it's that guy. Pineapple! I figured it out. Pineapple. Pineapple goes to Yoshi. Yoshi sucks up ghost, or eats ghost, or something. When Yoshi eats ghost, then Yoshi can get through vents, and then when Yoshi can get through vents, then Yoshi can get coin, or star. Then when Yoshi gets star, I beat said level. It all makes sense now. That's the creepiest sound effect ever. Okay, so I can go through here. Then I can... I always found it funny whenever Yoshi did that. It was just so weird, it was like... That's what Yoshis do. Come on. Up. Got it. Here. I can get through here. And now I can eat this ghost. Yes! And blue coin. It was all worth it for one blue coin. Oh, thank you, Catherine. Yeah. They just need to set up for an event. is gonna be happening? Am I not allowed to go through doors? I'm not allowed to go through doors. How am I supposed to do that? Whoa. Yes! Oh, dang it. I thought I had it. I feel like, because I can't leave, can I? Maybe there's a blue coin. It's worth checking everyone. Nope, just juicy fruit. Oh, maybe I can just... Yeah. Oh, dang it, it's so close. Ah, perfect. Could not get any better than that. So now I just have to basically retrace my steps. Oh, dang, come on, let me out. Come on. Wow, this is... Thanks. Thanks, Boo. You're the best. Gosh, how in the world? So that's not gonna work. They kept me away. So there's gotta be some way to get through the roof. Oh, there's something there. Get up there now. Ah, oh, so close. There we go. Did I just come through like a broken... That's weird. Nah, it's normal. Who needs Luigi for Luigi's Mansion? I can get booze all by myself with Yoshi. That means we go through here, and this is just a matter of eating these ghosts. Easy peasy, living breezy. Anywho, how are you guys doing? I should have asked that from the beginning. How are you guys doing? You doing all right on this Tuesday afternoon, depending on your time zone? I'm just going around in circles. Is that a blue coin? Blue coin. Nope. You freaking lying Boo. Oh crap. I'm almost out of juice. I gotta get moving. Can't risk losing this. So I gotta get... Now that all the booze are eaten though, I should be okay. So I need to go through this crack I see in the floor. I'm going to assume. Which just takes me to the lobby. Wonderful. But at least I can get more juice now. Come on, get juice, juicy fruit. Dang it! I lost you, Yoshi. I'm so sorry. Oh, you just. What time zone are you in, Casper? Unless you just sleep a lot. That could happen. That could be possible. So let's retrace my steps. Went through. So I'm supposed to get through the top of that. I just gotta find a way. Dang, this is a maze and a half. Okay, I'm back. And I don't need Yoshi now. I just need to find the right place to go down. Could it be this place? Maybe? But it's gotta be. Okay, so that's definitely over here. This is the pool. That's the top thing on top of the pool. So that's not it. I just gotta find a broken panel somewhere near that. Who makes a rafter system this complicated? Okay, so here. Now this is the kind of game that needs a dash button. Oh wait, is this it? The literal same one I went in last time. They tricked me well. Okay, so at least we know where it is from that point. Okay, let's get back up. Oh, Catheter, you're in the same time zone I am. Or at least for now. I come in two different time zones. I come in Eastern Standard Time, or it's not technically standard time, is it? I get confused with that. Eastern time, and I also come in central time, depending on whether or not I'm at the college or not. I feel like I'm missing something. Am I missing something, guys? It's not this one. It's gotta be this one. That's the way out, though. This part always confused me. I hated the rafter levels. I just don't think I was ever that good at this game, to be honest. Let's be honest here, I don't think I was ever that good at this game. But anywho, so anyway, how's the streaming looking for you guys? I'm doing this with a new capture card now. This one should be 1080p 60 frames per second now. Should be. Not 100% sure if it is though. But it should at least look better. Maybe. Probably not, since this is already not exactly an HD game. But it is running technically at 1080p 60 frames. I've gotta be missing something. Gotta be. Come back to me, Yoshi. I'm sorry what I said. So, what do I need to do? I know where I need to go. Thanks, Kessler. Then I go back here. Okay. There we go. So it'll stay open. That's nice. So at least I know relatively where it is. So I know this one's not it. This is, like, really close to it, though. This is real close to it. They didn't do like a secret hidden panel. It's not even broken, did they? There's no way they would do that. I don't know where any other hidden secret panels are. While we're standing around here looking for something that I probably won't be able to find, let's talk about something. So, what's been going on with my life? Well, I'm finally, like, situated back home. I feel like I can actually work again. Oh, should be to the right of the sweeping guy. Thank you. Oh, there's something here. I didn't check this one. But you said it should be to the right of the sweeping guy. There's also another one here. There's so many. Maybe it's this one. Nope, this is the bathroom. It's okay. I can just get right back up. Ooh, is that a fruit? Yeah, it's a fruit. Eat. Okay, it should be the left. Dust Noir 64. Good name. What does JFF stand for? It stands for Just for Fun. It's a Just for Fun stream. That's why I'm not doing the best. I'm not speedrunning it. I'm just hanging out. It could also mean just found Florida. That's very true, Dark Noir. But yeah, so I feel settled at home. I've been working on a script for a new video. And that's been going really well. I don't really want to spill the beans just yet on what it is, but I think it's gonna be a real good video. I'm working on them a lot. I'm trying to basically choose smaller videos, to be honest, because I want them to be, I want them to be more prevalent than just once a month. I'm basically gonna just keep working on them over and over again without taking any breaks over the summer, so that way I can get more for you over the, over the school year, because that's gonna be hard with all my classes I'm gonna be taking. But you know, I can do it. Just gotta do another few years. Just another few years of college, and then out in the real world. Out in the real world. Hey, MLG Josh, welcome. Okay, so let's go back in. Is the next one the casino? I want the casino. I love casino levels. Yes, Casino Delfino. I love the casino level. It is my favorite freaking level in this whole game. And I don't know why. I just love any level that's an amusement park or a casino. Those are my favorite levels. And just so you know, guys, though the stream is a bit early today, next week, or not next week, Thursday, it's gonna be just at the normal time. And it'll be at 1 normal time. And sorry about the late notice about that. This should be the casino, if I'm not mistaken. Let me in, boy. Ah, Mario, right this way, please. Oh, this song. Because this is where we fight King Boo, isn't it? Hello there, mister. I'm gonna work on the slots. So. Going weak? No. Dang it. Try it again. Come on. I can do this. Big money, big money. Yes, 3 whole coins. Wow. I'm just rolling in the dough now. Oh boy. Another casino? I want to do the exact same thing, but on the left side of the room. Oh, this one is cheap. I want to get lucky number 7. Nope, that's a boo. Lucky number 7, come on. That's another boo. Yes, lucky number 7. I'm gonna win, guy. Yes. I wonder if it's randomized. I wonder if it's just every once in a while it'll work. There it goes. I win the jackpot! What do I win? Nothing? I don't win anything, do I? Jerks, you gypped me. What jerks? I feel like I want to ground pound that. See, I wouldn't exactly know about the whole Gmail telling you people when people go live because I do not follow anyone on Twitch. I just do the Twitch. I don't typically follow anyone. Nope, that's not gonna work. Come on. Keep going. Lucky number 7. Oh, did not want a boo. What kind of prize is that? Nope. 1 whole coin. So do I have to get lucky number 7 on all of these? Because these are the only 2 games we got here. So I think... Oh, there we go. Gotta collect my prize. I think I just need to get lucky number 7 on both of them. That's not it. But anywho, you know what I've been having a tough time trying to find? I'll tell you what I've been having a tough time trying to find. PS4 games. They're just... do any of you have a PS4? Or any games you want to recommend me? Because there is, like, I can't find anything. Oops. Yes! Yay, I get to play another game. That's my prize for doing the most lucky thing in the world. But yeah, I only have, like, 3 PS4 games, and I'm looking at the, what, like, GameStop or something like that, and I look at it, and I'm like, well, I don't need anything else. You know, it's just, I want to play more PS4 games. Only thing I have, let's see, what do I have? I got Ratchet and Clank now, which, whew, that is an amazing game. Ratchet and Clank, really good. What else do I have? I have I ruined the whole thing. See, I have so little games, I can't even remember what I have.
What do I own?
Oh, I own Hyper Dimension, no, Mega Dimension Neptunia, which is a really good RPG game that I like. I also have... I pre-ordered Hatsune Miku Project Diva Future Tone because that game is going to be freaking a blast. Hey, Operation Gamer. Is there a Crash PS4 game? Ah, yeah. That's what I was thinking. I'm like,
there's a Crash PS4 game? What?
Now, how is Overwatch? Is that just like a regular old first-person shooter game? Or is that actually something interesting? Come on. Come on. Move. There, wait, I had it. Dang, Splatter got the other one. I'm like, oh, and I played Neo, the Koei Tecmo game, the alpha version. Dang, that was fun. I didn't think I'd like it, to be honest. Finally. Okay. Team Fortress 2 plus Pixar visuals. It sounds pretty cool. I'm just not a huge first-person shooter fan. Oh boy, howdy. I did not want to play this kind of level. Oh gosh. I mean, I'd never played Team Fortress 2. Because, once again, I'm not a huge first-person shooter fan. I never really liked Call of Duty that much. I never really liked really any first-person shooter, to be honest. I don't know why, it just, it's I don't know what bugs me about it. It's just kind of like, eh, to me. I know a lot of people like them, though. And I've got no problem with it. I've played them before, I can play them. It's just not my cup of tea. Come on, get the life. Get the freaking life. Get the life. Get the life. Get the... Forget it. I didn't need it. Oh, no. I want the life. I want the freaking life. I died trying to get a life. It's fine. I'll be fine. But yeah, Ratchet and Clank, though? Dang, that game is fun. Like, I knew it was going to be a good game because I'd heard a lot about it and I thought it would be fun. But dang, did I not know how good that was going to be. I just wish I had played it sooner. If I had a PS2 growing up, dang, Ratchet and Clank would have been a heck of a lot of fun to play. I'm not dying this time. Not worth it. But like, I love how it's a, like, it's a beat-em-up style game, but it's also... But it's also a platformer. And I love platformers. No. Dang it. I'm gonna need to get that life. That's gonna be a requirement if I want to survive. I don't know why I never played it before. Ratchet and Clank. I don't know why I just... It never hit me as a game. Because it came out for the PS3. They've got like, what, 9 games in the series? It came out for the PS3, but I just never thought about buying it. What a mistake I made with my childhood. Okay, and jump. And I'm going to definitely get that. Yes, all I had to do is double jump. It's easy. It's super simple. I knew that the whole time. 100%. No doubt in my mind. Okay, that goes that way. And then I can get up here. And then I can move and not die. And then I can jump and not die. And then I can get over here and not die. And then I can move over here and not die. And then I can jump over here and not die. And then I can get over here and not die. And then we move over here and not die. And then we get over here and not die. And then we jump over here and not die. Except for this freaking thing, whatever it is. What the heck? What the heck, dang-a-lang? Oh, dang. Yes! I beat it in only 3 tries! That is a huge, big commitment I just made. Because now I gotta make the whole game just as good now. My skill level has shown through. I'm not the boy I used to be. Ooh! Is that what I think it is? I want that! Wherever he was, because I was not paying attention. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Is that a blue coin board? Blue coin bird.
No, dang it. I missed the blue coin bird.
See, when I was a kid, I was a Nintendo kid. We had the GameCube. We had... My friends had the Nintendo 64. I never had the Nintendo 64. But, like, I never had a PS2. Never... I did play PS1 games, though. I played games like Crash Bandicoot. That was classic. Dang, Crash Bandicoot is classic. I wish Naughty Dog would make another one. I really do. It's so freaking sad. Okay. Now, where did that guy come from? But, that's typically why I pick Nintendo games for my YouTube channel. Because, like, I grew up playing Nintendo games. So I just picked games that I grew up with because those are easier to research. There he is. Probably should use an actual Reknozzle. Oh dang, you're making it easy on me. Two can play this game. Go ahead, let me hit him. Come on. But I really want to get into like PS2 games and stuff like that now, because it turns out I missed a lot of them. There we go. Oh, you are dead. You are dead, Evil Mario. If I'm not dead first. Got him. Ah, shoot, and I was just about to rocket jump. Yeah, you said the same thing before. Now we can go over here, I'm so excited. Ooh, Yoshi part. Ooh, Yoshi. I can get a Yoshi, can't I? Where's a Yoshi? There's a Yoshi somewhere. Yoshi, where are you? I sure hope. Is that, that's not the freaking Plinko game, is it? That better not be the Plinko game. I cannot deal with the Plinko game. Someone let me know before I get to that point whether or not that is the Plinko game. Because I cannot deal with it. I will be here for years. Oh, so you need whatever the heck that is. First off, I can get this thing. Okay, come on. Going so slow. And there. Yes. There is a way to get down there, right? Oh dang, I gotta go find a pipe now to get through there. The sewer pipe thingy. Ah, there's one. So Dust Noir, once you get that nozzle, which we did, go back to Bianco Hills. There's something awesome. Maybe I just need to do that then. Okay, under the arch is the Plinko game. Oh my goodness, what happened? Where's my camera? I can't see. Camera. There we go. Dang, nabbit. Oh, I found the fruit for Yoshi though. Let's go get that. Wait a second. I need to still get that shine sprite. I have terrible memories of that Plinko game, and I'm not a fan of reliving those. Easy peasy, living breezy. Speaking of that, that's an Adventure Time quote. I need to rewatch the original Adventure Time shows. Because, okay, I have this side project I'm working on with a cartoon. I don't know what's gonna happen with it. I've kind of just been working on it a little bit over the year, like just literally 1 year. I've been working on that, and so far, I love the plot, but just the thought of having, it's just gonna be so much trouble to get it to work. You know? I mean, I'm gonna have to get tons of animators. It's gonna cost a fortune. The good thing is, I'm at college, so there's a ton of people who are animators. and I could definitely get a few of them on board, but I don't know. It's a lot of work, and I definitely would have to pay them. I would not allow them to work for free. Because that just wouldn't make any sense. But I love the cartoon. I've got the whole storyline outlined, and it is, it's an intense cartoon. It's not like, a good old kitty cartoon, which I do love kitty cartoons, don't get me wrong. It's more of a, it's also not really an adult cartoon either. It's more of just a, I wouldn't say it's anime. I would not say it's anime, but it's got kind of the intense feel of it. It's got a very psychological thing with it. It's kind of based on the point of, would you be willing to die for your brother? And it's, I love it. It's so good. That's why I downloaded some scripting tools. I haven't done a whole lot of scripting in a while. I haven't made videos in a long while. But I'm kind of working on that. I'm hoping to get a good pilot episode done. Maybe, just maybe, I can convince some people to get on board with me. Create a pilot, maybe start a Kickstarter. I don't know. Is it just a blue coin? But yeah, just talking, just being real with you guys. I'd like to do that, but there's so many other side projects I want to work on. I have my video game that I've coded a little bit of. I've got a proof of concept done, but it's still kind of like, it's a little rough, and I don't like how the coding is. It's not very good coding. I need to rewrite most of it, so that's going to take a while. There's so many side projects I want to do. I also want to learn piano. Oh my goodness, there's so much I want to do, but zero time to do it. Literally, no time at all. Okay. Okay, go to Bianco Hills. That's this one, right? I think it's this one. P.T. Piranha Strikes Back. Let's see what this is up to. P.T. Piranha Strikes Back. Oh, he's over there now. Hey there, P.T. Piranha. Can I have shades now, guy? Am I cool enough to have shades? I love the sunshine, but oh, it's so bright. Here, little man, try special. Yes! Yes! I look so dashing in those. You thought they were made up words, MLG Josh? To be honest, I think I did thought that too. Okay, so let's try to see where Petey Prawn is. Can I get the, watch out, please. Can I get up here? There we go. Oh, I can't get that yet. Okay, so we gotta get back to which point? Is he over here? Oh, blue coin though. You can never go wrong with a blue coin. That's what my mom used to tell me. She said, son, if ever you see a blue coin, you go get it. Because you never know when you might need a safe. That's what my parents used to tell me. Okay, so we gotta get over here. We gotta find where he's bringing from. I'm no good with directions anymore, so I'm kinda just winging it at this point. Is this a useful thing? Blue coin! Where are you, blue coin? There you are. Hello. Okay, so now another blue coin. Should I be that lucky? Save. Continue. Okay. up, up, up. Wait, did I just go through it? Thanks, game. Super appreciate. Okay. I was thinking to myself, it's like the whole screen was like darker because I have the sunglasses on, and I was looking at it like, man, why is the screen so dark? The burn-in reduction? And then I realized, oh, right, I have sunglasses on. I completely forgot already. What glitch are you guys talking about, by the way? I hear you guys saying, oh, the glitch thing there. I'm like, I love how the levels connect. That's so cool. I'm gonna save you here, sir. Talk to me. Give me something for free. Phew, you saved me. Thanks, a bundle. Okay, so I gotta figure out where. There's the thing. I gotta get over there. Okay, how am I supposed to get over there? Okay, I just need to get over there in general. That's easy. Easy enough, at least. What are you yelling about, guy? I saw it, the big head thing from the big windmill. It's back. Okay, there's also a blue coin here. Might as well get that one here. Okay, I'm getting so many blue coins. I've got 20? No, 19. I was gonna say, that's not the right number. But if I get 10, then that means I get a shine sprite. So I got basically two shine sprites waiting on me. Yeah. Living the dream. Okay, so I gotta go grab the rocket nozzle now. There it is. Easy peasy. Perfect. Come to me, rocket nozzle. Okay, now that I have the rocket nozzle, I can do things. Rocket nozzle. It's so great. Basically breaks Mario's legs every single time he falls, but you know, it's fine. It's okay. Man, Mario's looking stylish with those shades. Dang. Great, Mario. Okay. Probably not. And I'll go to the tightrope above it. Above? Wait. Was I supposed to stay over there? What is the... Okay. So obviously this is a glitch. What is this going to do? What on earth is this glitch supposed to do? Let's think about that for a second. First off... save that. Yes, please. I can save you. I need to first off get this shine sprite. If I can say I got that done. Phew, you saved me, thanks a bundle. You're not gonna give me anything? Wow, I just saved your life, and you're not gonna give me anything. What a jerk. Okay, so the glitch is on episode 8. So I gotta keep moving. Wait, what was it going? I forgot all about these guys. Okay, so where is the guy? Ooh, water! Let's get up here. Ooh. Hello now. I didn't know. Ah, here he is. Save you while I'm at it. Such a good person. Ooh, you saved me, thanks a bundle. But no. Okay, so do this, go right back into the level. with a filled water tank before. I don't know what this glitch is gonna do, guys. What is this gonna do? Okay, so. Oh, probably should actually pay attention. Get out of the way, guy. Come in. Got him! Oh, dang, he's coming over here. Oops, oops, hey, get out of that camera. Oh, dang, here he comes. Going. I probably shouldn't have the jetpack. That's probably not the best tool to be using in this line of work. I need to go back and get the hover. Hover should be right around here. Right around here. Where are you? There you are. Okay. So the glitch is gonna be amazing. Okay, I'll trust you guys. I'll trust you. Man. I'm all up for amazing fun time glitch. To be honest, I really am up to any kind of glitch. I love glitches. In fact, we can also do like the walk underwater glitch. That's my favorite in this game. There he is. Hello. Come over here. I'm not gonna do anything to harm you. Come on. Over here, guy. Oh, don't you know? Come over here, guy. Okay, so I got it. There you are. Get up here. Perfect. Perfect vantage. Hello. You are now down. Oh, come on. The camera was not being cooperative for that moment. There we go. And we have the arrow. Or, I guess there is no arrow. Yes. Victory is ever so sweet. He's gonna fly again, so I just have to head back up here. When am I gonna start streaming? I'm gonna start streaming at 2:13. That'll give me plenty of time to help my friend out and be able to take things down, so that's what I'm gonna do. Can I reach over there? Maybe I don't have to. Maybe I should have got the rocket pack. Where'd he go? There you are. Come down. Come down to play. Whoa, tornadoes. What the freak, guy? Why tornadoes? I'm pretty sure that's not how tornadoes work. Oh, God. Dang it, I missed out. There we go. Freaking swooping, trampling, swooping something again. Oh, I'm almost out of water, too. Yes, I can see you can make a tornado. I can see that. Yes, tornadoes. I love your tornadoes. They're great. There, I got hit by one. You happy now? There we go. Dang it. Oh. There we go. Oh my goodness. If Moobot is acting up, I'm thinking about just getting rid of Moobot, to be honest. Okay, so the stream is messing up for you guys. I may need to... I may need to lower the quality of streaming, to be honest. I'm gonna have to try that next time, and I need some coins, dang it. Has this been happening, like the stream stuttering? Has this been happening for the whole stream, or has this just been recently? Let me know if it's been happening recently. It's like coins. Where are you supposed to get coins from? Here. There we go. Come on, Petey. That's not gonna reach you. When it fell to it, it does that. Okay, there we go. Okay, so just within the past couple minutes, I wonder why. Dang, I'm about to die. I gotta get all this out of the way. Hey, 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 hey. Okay, so the tornadoes don't hurt me, so we're good. Okay, yeah, I'm thinking about slowing down. See, I read online that a lot of people have been saying, I've heard a lot of people say that not to do 1080p because it's just like not worth it. But yeah, but I need freaking help right now. I need help right now. See, that's the thing. I can't tell anymore if it's Twitch that's the problem, if it's the bandwidth that's the problem, or if it's the or if it's my streaming software that's the problem. I just can't tell anymore. There's so many factors involved, and I need coins so bad right now. Oh, cool, I can get coins from these, can't I? Oh, no, don't kill me. Coin. Yes, yes. What the heck? Oh, that was close. Okay. I use Wirecast to stream, which is usually good for the most part, but I think the problem is the bandwidth that I'm using up. I don't know. Dang, it's one of these things. See, I wonder, try lowering the quality from source. Try lowering it if it's starting to freeze to like, I don't know, high or something like that. And right now, the source is 1080p, 60 frames per second. So, depending on how fast your internet is, it may be a problem trying to stream that. And seeing as this game doesn't require it, it's really just not really necessary, I guess, for this game. I'll have to try it out. See, it makes more sense when it's games like Rayman Legends or something like that, where the game actually looks better. But in this scenario, it just... There we go. There we go. Perfect. Water. Oh, come on, camera angle. Come on. Be nice. Turn around. Petey Piranha, turn around. This is the longest battle. This is the longest boss battle. See, I'm looking at my, I'm using up not a bad amount of CPU. My bandwidth connection is perfectly fine. I wonder what the problem is. Come on. I'm gonna have to do a little bit more research on it. Let me try Here's what I can do. It's almost been an hour. I'll take a little break after I beat this boss battle. Change the settings of the ingestion and stuff like that. Change it to something a little bit better. There you go. There we go. Got him. Got him. Take that. Perfect. Okay, so yeah, I'll just take a little break. I'll change it to 720p as its output rate and see if that makes a difference. You're right, Catherine. It has literally been exactly an hour. That is good timing. Nice. Save and continue.